things for anybody. It certainly wasn't for me the first time I flew into Cairo to see the Nile and to see the green that surrounds it and to see how it abruptly stops and becomes desert. It's nothing more dramatic.
I don't think you want me more than 2 hours.
Well, thank you very much. My pet pig. It's a 700-pound boar out there in Iowa.
They didn't give it to you.
No, but I can remember. You see, I have framed upstairs a poster. Came a few miles away from that farm. It is the most remarkable picture I have really that I've ever seen. And the title under it's better.
And the artist John Leonto.
Well,
and Jim Jennings, who was the spark person.
Or is it a particular delegate to the White House?
It is a generic delegate
to the White House. That is the proper term.
Yes. Well, he's a composite of many.
Because I prefer to think it was Red Cloud.
It looks a lot like Red Cloud, the Sioux.
Well, Red Cloud was my favorite among them. Red Cloud was probably one of the greatest leaders of
Gold Lake here and Silver Lake. Mm. This is the beginning of, it's a suggestion of the medallions that were given by the presidents to representatives. And in that regard, I wanted to give you this.
Well,
it explains what the painting is about inside here, and there's really no technique.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you for this. It's already known
to accept.
Thank you.
Mr. President, I was telling the Nietos about
1540.
A lot of carving in the leather.
Yes. And but to see in bronze in it. This is the McClellan. And this is the Cheyenne. Then they go on over here. That's Russell. I wish I owned the two Remingtons over there.
Oh, yes.
After he has done a big piece of the
four.
Who's standing in the store? Hello there. Well, nice to see you. Hello there. Hello there. Thank you. Hello there. Nice to see you.
Okay, we're going to talk about the whole thing.
somebody at Capitol Hill, but I remember, I think the prize was that I was going to Congressman and finally got it. And I just happened to say to him, by the way, where did we catch you? And he said, New Zealand. And I said, what time is it? And he said, 4 a.m.
Get back to
where that is. Yes, we're standing in store.